It's the Scorpio with
Olivia.
And we are doing slime.
So basically, we're making squishy slime. We're gonna make slime, just a regular slime, like maybe like a fluffy slime. And then we're gonna cut up this squishy and put it in the slime. Like, that's crazy, Sarah, right?
Like this.
So let's get to it!
I'm gonna use it all.
Okay, pour that one in. Okay, we used it all. We used it all, Sarah.
No, you don't have any.
No, I have a gallon more. It's okay. So now we're adding shaving cream. Okay, that's good. There we go. Yeah. That's perfect.
The extra fluffy.
There it is.
That's not enough. Just put the rest out. That's a glue in there.
I'm making blue slime, so. Oh, that's good. That's perfect. Oh, we don't want too much.
I do.
Okay, mix it up. Whoa, guys, this is so cool. Look. Whoa. Ooh, she's going strong.
Right, that's more blue. That's some more.
More?
It's not a. That's not a good color yet. Cause we need more.
Okay, that's all we have in the bottle. Okay, don't get too messy. She got it on herself.
No.
No, not on me. Not on me, Sarah. No. Okay, let's activate. Okay, no, not on my shirt. Oh, yeah, we're matching shirts, guys.
No, it's not matching yet.
It's like the same.
More.
No, that's good. We have to do a little bit at a time, remember? So we made it blue because we have like a pinkish squishy. Pinkish brownish squishy. So
but it has blue.
It has a little bit of blue in it. So we wanted it to stand out. That's good. Whoa, we don't want to ruin it. So it's coming together, guys. You don't want to put your hands in?
No.
No? Don't want to get messy?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, it's coming together. Okay, guys, so it's about ready.
It is ready.
Okay, yeah, it is. It's kind of like butter slime.
Yeah, it is. I was saying it's better.
It's not really that sticky. Feel it.
It's not even that sticky, but it's kind of
just a little bit
sticky.
Okay, now we have to cut up the squishy.
But not two.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, this might be hard. Uh-oh. I might have a delay. Sorry, guys. Got a piece. Hey, I'm dropping some of my slime.
Me too. My slime's right here. Just look, you gotta cover it up.
Guys, this might be really good because it's like two squishy things. Like, that's gonna be so cool.
Thanks. But I don't want too much. I'm gonna make bubbles.
Okay, I'm gonna mix mine in. Whoa! This is like the new jelly cube slime. I don't know if you guys have seen that, but it's really cool. But you usually do it with clear slime, but it still works out. It looks kind of like weird. You like it?
Yeah, wait, when you squish it, it'll come up. Back.
Whoa!
See?
Oh my gosh, it seems like a squishy. Watch.
And that's some.
Oh my gosh, guys.
I'm taking these out, guys. I'm taking these out.
Why? It's so cool.
I like it.
I love it. Okay, guys, so basically this turned out really cool. So, like, whenever we started cutting up the squishies and putting them in the slime, we put them in and we started playing with it. And when we, like, go like this and we like set it down, it starts like growing and stretching out. It's so cool, guys. And Sarah, did you have fun making this?
Yeah.
Yep. Well, that was the end of us making squishy slime.
But mine's not really squishy slime at all.
She took them out, but I think it was like one of the best slimes I've ever made before because it looked right.
But you can make bubbles out of slime.
Mm-hmm.
But not like squishy slime.
Yes, you can. I just did. Well, comment down below if you're ever going to try this slime because I think you guys should because it's so cool. Well, thanks for watching.
Bye.